I'm back on Diceblox with 100,000 Robux, and in this video we're going to see how far we can get. This video is sponsored by Diceblox. You can check them out using the link in the description. Alright, let's get straight into this. So recently, there's been another new update to Diceblox. They've added a showdown mode to case battles. So this means that whichever team wins the last round wins the entire battle. They've also added this new case, which is the ultimate headphones case. So we've got a 29,000 Robux battle. We're going to do it on 2v2, normal. We're not going to do showdown just yet, but we will be trying it in this video. Here we go. Nothing major there, although we are winning. Now they've pulled it back, so they're winning. Last case we need to pull, but we didn't. So we lost. This is 26,000. If we lose this, we're already half down, so hopefully we don't lose. No! Unbelievable. We've never pulled on that case so far, and they pull that. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to check what percent that is. I already know it's gonna be high. It was a 1%. So in the last video, they pulled this at 0.5%, and now they've already pulled this. No way, that's crazy. So we've not won anything yet, and we're already down a lot. We're gonna have to play more carefully. 2v2, and we'll do this one on showdown mode. So that means that all we care about really is the last battle, and everything leading up to that is just food for the winner. So we're winning at the moment. That's good. We made only 2,000 Robux there, nothing crazy. But at least we won. I have to try this case again. It's such a good case. Although we haven't won yet from it, which is really annoying. Now, I think they're going to pull in this case, but we'll pull it back here. So I think we should do showdown, but normal. Let's see if that works. I really hope that's right. If we pull first and then they pull in the second case, I'm going to be so annoyed. So we have to pull, which we did. Damn. So actually that could have worked really well for us. If I was right and they had pulled here, that second case would have saved us. So there's definitely value to showdown mode, but I suppose when you're playing with degenerate cases, you're just not gonna profit much. If we'd have just done the second one, we'd have won quite a lot. But oh well. Ah, this is another one of those videos, huh? We're down a lot. I wanna just run two of these, but they just never pull for us. Why do they never pull for us and they always pull for the other side? It's so annoying. 26,000, 2v2. Really, it's the last case that we care about. We need to pull there. That's good, we're winning so far. Let's just keep it up. And again, we pulled twice. Last one. Okay, nothing. Damn. That case really wrecks us, huh? But okay, we didn't actually lose much. If we hadn't put the last case in, we'd have won a lot more compared to what we spent. But instead, we lost 1,000. That's not too bad. I might run it back. Let's do it. I'm gonna run it back on crazy mode. Is that ridiculous? Let's do it. Good start. We're already winning. Can we keep that up? So yeah, that case does not help. That's not good. We won but lost again. We now have a tier 5 bonus case. Let's go ahead and open this. This is a form of rakeback on the website. There's some pretty good things we can pull, so let's hope that we get lucky. No, okay, we didn't. We won 2,000. It's still something. But that does mean one more, all in. Here we go. Putting the luck on our side this time. I hope that last case pulls for us. It hasn't pulled for us so far. It's about time. That's not good. They're winning. No, we need something now. Come on. That's good. Okay, so as long as they don't pull on the last case, I think we've won. And no one pulled. Again, nobody pulled. Damn, it's so annoying. But at least we got the win, and we finally made some profit. That's all right. Do I run it back again, or have I rinsed this battle too much now? I think I might have rinsed it too much, but let's do it one more time. It's gonna pull eventually for us. Come on. Okay, that's not good. But I think we're winning. It's gonna be close. I actually don't know. No, I think they might have got it. Yeah, they've got it. Damn. I should have listened to my own thoughts and decided not to run it. I don't know why I did that. I like that you can see the odds of the case before you run it. So it's like 20% to pull something good. I like those odds. Let's try this. Give our side the luck for once. damn, that was so bad. We lost. If you think you can do better than me on this website, then try it out using the link in the description. Unfortunately, we didn't make money in this video, but if you want to see another video on this website, let me know in the comments. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.